Prince Harry may have returned to his Montecito home in the US, according to a report. The Daily Mail claims the 36-year-old Duke's car left a private LAX terminal on Tuesday. The newspaper said, "It looks as though Prince Harry has returned to the US to reunite with pregnant wife Meghan and their 2-year-old son Archie." It added that Harry's car was spotted again arriving in Montecito at around 4 p.m. The report suggests he may have arrived on an American Airlines flight in Los Angeles shortly after 1:30 p.m. local time. On Saturday, he attended Prince Philip's funeral. His grandfather died aged 99 on April 9 at Windsor Castle. Images published in the Daily Mail article show a black SUV with tinted windows pulling away from the private LAX terminal. Only the driver of the vehicle and a passenger in a suit are visible through the windshield of the car, and both are wearing face masks. Subsequent shots show the vehicle pulling onto a driveway in Montecito. Ms. Markle, who is pregnant, did not join Harry in returning to the UK following advice from her doctor not to travel. A source close to the Duchess of Sussex told E! News that Meghan would have attended the funeral if she were not heavily pregnant. The source added, "Meghan wishes she could have flown to the UK to support her husband but has been advised not to due to her pregnancy. She would have put all the family tension aside to be there with Harry. Harry wants to make sure Meghan and the baby are healthy and not involved in stressful situations." The Sussexes are expecting the arrival of their first daughter this summer. Although some reports suggested Harry would remain in the UK for a few more days, one insider told Vanity Fair that Harry wanted to get back to Meghan as soon as possible. Harry is expected to return to the UK to unveil a statue of his mother, Princess Diana, at the end of July. If you liked this video, please hit the like button to give this channel a boost. If you would like to see more royal family news, please hit the subscribe button and hit the little bell to be notified of future videos.